Come on, chickens. Might as well feed the chickens while I'm out wandering, since I'm not finding any rabbits.
Or just have the carrots waving in your hand and get molested by pigs.
Yeah, that's exactly what's been happening.
Oh, fly must still be on.
Pardon?
Said my fly must still be on. I jumped down from the loft and nothing happened.
Pretty likely test of it.
Usually I'll get some sort of noise of crunch when I jump down.
Crunch or a dingle towards the improvement of your acrobatics.
Exactly, yeah.
Oh, look, cows and pigs. And sheep. Come on, pig. I might as well breed you guys too. Maybe if there's more of you wandering around, other people will have to do this. Come on. There's plenty of sheep and cows out here.
Oh, you're not supposed to knock the bush off. You're supposed to just take the berries off of them. Ah, hell.
You just right-click to pick the berries. Oh, geez, if I find a new town. No, looks like somebody's already been here. Another brewery stand. I obviously haven't been here, or that would be gone. Thank you. mushroom growing in his house. All right, I'll take it. Ah, maybe I have been here. That brewing stand is missing. The town with two churches. Oh, and an iron golem. Seeds.
Stupid day off.
What?
I said stupid day off. I'm sitting here going, oh, it's just about time for breakfast, but no, who the hell knows?
Yep. I think I just figured out a way to level up taming. We need to test that. So if I use my wolves in combat, I can get my taming skill up.
be interesting.
I wonder if that counts against, like, sheep. Yep. Bad day to be a sheep in this field. Okay, well, it seems to work. It's not super fast, but it gives me a reason to fight critters at night when I've got my wolves. All right, well, not having any luck finding any rabbits out here.
If I knock the whole cactus down by accident, does that mean I get all three blocks?
Yeah, you should get all the blocks. want bamboo. Why are you picking bamboo up, Steve? I thought we talked about this. Leave all the bamboo behind. More freaking bamboo. Okay, so pandas make a ridiculous squeaking noise. And you can't actually...
Like they're being sexually harassed?
Maybe. I mean, it's certainly a possibility. And you can't hurt them. If you punch them, you actually won't hurt them. Oh no, he's in the protected road allotment. Never mind. How far are we? I can go around the water. Well, but I'll go through. I've got shears on me. Let's just pick up a bunch of vines while we're going through the jungle. I just had a thought that might work. I might know a way to automate this vine harvesting. Mm-hmm. Just about home. Alright, Jungle, I'm taking all of your vines. You still awake over there? Hey, Jebby.
Yeah, I was in the laundry room.
Oh, okay. You went AFK in the game, and I'm like, uh-oh. Did we lose another one?
Listening to stuff, and I figured I better get up and walk around, and then it dawned on me, wait, I forgot laundry. Wait, we're not getting up at the same time. I might have time to do it.
Well, the laundry shouldn't matter today anyway, because she doesn't have to go anywhere.
No, but it is the blanket that I sit on at the computer, the blanket I use at my chair by my TV, and the one I use upstairs. So.
Oh, so literally all of your blankets.
Yeah. So, that being the case, I'll be right back.
Up. one of the ways to get there. Vines. Probably easiest to take that shore. Now we come around this way. And we should find the path just over here. Yeah, I came through here with a horse. Got stuck and I had to go through this frickin' dense forest edge. Okay, all the puppers are here. Did you seriously just jump off the bridge? there's my stack of bones. I'm gonna bring you guys back some meat. Oh, that's a good crunch. Let's go over here. There we go. Decent amount of vines. Planks and logs, sticks and furniture. And a whole bunch of flowers. We got some seagrass. Egg. Aloha.
I is back.
I may have noticed.
I was planting, and I'm like, I'm so tired of planting, I gotta walk away.
What were you planting?
Just redoing my small garden. Chickens, I don't need your help.
Are you sure, though? Because you could always use the help.
They're gonna lose their mind when I pull out the seed.
Mm-hmm. You'd be fighting them off with a stick. Thank you. Let's fix these shears. I'll be back.